Hey guys, my name is Brittany and I just got my brand new truck. I'm so excited. So I love trucks and I wanted one for a really long time, but I wasn't able to find one. I came across this truck online and I knew I wanted to see it. So I went to see it, and this guy, his grandpa was the original owner, and he gave it to his grandson, and his grandson sold it to me for a super good price, I think. It was online for like $1,000. My dad used to have this exact truck forever ago, and I remember him taking me on father-daughter dates, and we would go run errands in this exact truck. It's silly. The one thing I remember from when I was little that I loved was the seatbelt design. I'll show you guys in another video. But I just remember playing with it when I was little and hearing the door clank shut, and I have one myself. This truck has a lot of character. It's got a lot of problems. I can't even open the hood right now, so somehow I'm gonna have to figure that out. The back tailgate doesn't open very easily. There's some kind of rust job right there. I'm not sure what happened there. And I've noticed it leaking in, I think, two places already. I have to pump the gas like crazy because it's carbureted. It's carbureted. I don't know what happened here, but it looks like someone put bubble gum on it and tried to fix something. We're gonna fix that eventually. And there's some kind of fabric. I'll just open the door. Okay, there is some kind of fabric here covering a ton of rips. That's gross. Look at that. So it's a fixer-upper, but I'm up to the job and I'm super excited. I'm not really sure what I want to do to it, but I definitely want to fix it up. So I wanted to start this channel to kind of document. I got my truck and I'm going to, I don't know what. We're gonna figure it out along the way. I know I want a paint job, I think, at least. Make it like look nice and pretty. Not sure what else. If you guys have suggestions, let me know in the comments. I started this YouTube because I want to document everything about this truck. I love it. It's my dream truck. I cannot wait to fix it up. This is not the coolest, fanciest truck in the world, and it's a little like, it's got its own personality, let's just say that. Subscribe, because this is my first video. Follow along with me and my truck fix up.